test. You tried to stay sane in amnesia. You ran for your life in Slender. Now, prepare for the next step in video game horror. Sitting on your ass, doing absolutely nothing. Five Nights at Freddy's. Fork over $5 for the horror game sensation that no one enjoys playing, but everyone loves watching other people play.
I got scared when it was.
Get ready for the video game equivalent of Red Light, Green Light, where the only goal is to stop from being jump scared, the most overused cliche in all of horror. That still manages to get you every time.
Stop! That's enough of that!
As if furries hadn't already made animal suits creepy enough.
Oh, heck yeah!
Meet Freddy and his gang of terrifying animal friends. Bonnie, Chica, and Foxy. Sure to be 2014's most popular Halloween costumes behind Slutty Olaf from Frozen. Step into the shoes of the Night Watchman at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a somewhat less filthy version of Chuck E. Cheese, and take control of the most pathetic hero in all of gaming, who keeps coming back to a job where he can't move, works nights, makes $17 a day, is probably going to die, and still gets fired at the end of the week. This is why you don't go to online college, kids. It's you versus them for five nights. Or seven nights. And the party don't stop till 6 a.m. So stay safe by using your limited power on, flicking the lights, glancing at security cameras, and keeping the doors closed. Wait a minute, shouldn't it drain the power to keep a door open? That's totally how power doors work.
On that!
So immerse yourself in a low-budget game that delivers more horror than the last three Resident Evils combined. Where the more scared you get, the more you look for monsters. And the more you look for monsters, the less power you have, which makes you more scared, which makes you look for more monsters. And so on until it finally ends in a jump scare that makes you scream, even though you totally know it's coming. Any second now. Come on, guys. I can see through the script. It's not gonna get me. Well, fine, I'll just show off the cute honk noise you make when you click on the
second. Oh, mother son of a
star.